Food additives and labeling. Food manufacturers are allowed to use a large number of food additives, but additives must be listed on food labels. Not so many years ago, this meant food labels contained lots of so-called E numbers that identified the added ingredients. However, more recently, the health-conscious majority of consumers have become more label-savvy and know to avoid foods containing ingredients like E101.